We've got work to do overseas. We've also got to do some work here at home. And we've got to do some work right here in the great state of Nevada. We've come too far to turn back now. We've got more good jobs to create. We've got too much homegrown energy to generate. We've got more young people to send to college and more good schools to build and more good teachers to hire. We've got more troops to bring home and more veterans to take care of. And we've got more doors of opportunity to open to everybody, black, white, Hispanic, Asian, Native American, disabled, not disabled, gay, straight, anybody who's willing to work hard and believes in America. We've got to open those doors of opportunity for them. That's why I'm asking for a second term. And if you're willing to work with me and fight for me and knock on some doors with me and make some phone calls with me, if you vote in November, we will win here in Clark County. We will win Nevada. We will win this election. We will finish what we started, and you and I together will remind the world why we are the greatest nation on earth. God bless you, and God bless the United States of America.